It is a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Edson Barboza. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Barboza is three.
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Well, always great to be back in the Pacific time zone. We get underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Good to have you with us for a night of UFC action. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Barboza gets in the clinch.
The knee lands to the liver. He's fought back. This kick to the liver. He's hurt. He's down.
And really starting to make these shots count.
Oh, very nice.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though.
That one hurt.
Oh, he's keeping busy.
Big knee to the left. He's stunned.
Whoa!
Oh!
Oh!
These are some bombs he is throwing.
Whoa!
Oh, combination. Oh. Edson is starting to get off those kicks to the body.
Oh!
Executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
Oh, triangle!
And he's out of the triangle. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Barboza gets back up again. Nicely done. 3 minutes.
Mixes it up.
Whoa!
Oh, you heard him.
Nice leg kick.
Oh!
Oh, he got hurt!
The kick lands.
Beautifully placed in time kick there by Barboza. Inside leg kick lands. McGregor gets hit with a kick. That looked like it hurt you. Just over 2 minutes, round one.
Wow.
Looked like it did stall him a little
bit. Big shot to the liver. He's hurt bad.
Some real power shots here.
This could be it right here.
Kick lands.
Oh, and he's back up again. Those get-ups have been there for him all night. Oh, good head movement there. Nice slip. Visibly limping here. Conor McGregor gets hit with a kick.
These leg kicks are extremely powerful from Barboza.
Goes for the flying knee and lands it right on the button.
Yeah, Joe, that is an absolutely debilitating knee employed to get the stoppage victory here tonight. And oftentimes in MMA, it's more about precision and location than it is the velocity behind a singular strike. And in this case,
That's exactly what we saw. The knee was perfectly placed, perfectly timed. All right, all right, coming up next, we get to this lightweight tilt between Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Immediately shoots for the leg.
And they clinch here.
Barbosa's got the time. Coming up next, it's a lightweight tilt between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Edson.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And with that, we are underway from the United Center here in the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois.
Caught him with a punch.
Barbosa going for the body, targeting that area with the kick, but unable to land. Splits the guard and connects with the punch.
Drops down for a double.
Barbosa's got the clinch here in the early game.
And he goes for a knee to the body.
And there comes the separation now.
That one hurt.
Effective strike there by Nurmagomedov.
Hit him hard nice with that hook. Punches here.
Level change there. Goes for the takedown. Again engaging in the clinch here, Joe. Blocks the shot.
Good shot.
Slips the punch.
Big kick to the body land. Oh, very nice.
Beautiful body shot
there, too.
Both guys landing with conviction now. Oh!
This could be it. Vicious combination. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Oh, blocks that kick to the body, Joe.
Edson Barbosa with the kick to the body.
3 minutes now, round one. Throwing that jab, no good.
No, the left leg goes high.
Nice punch by Edson Jr. Barbosa.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be bold.
Oh, this could be it right here. And another one. He's in trouble. Nasty combination.
Yeah, Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd, absolutely. And here once more, Bruce Buffer.
No traces, underestimate the boy, I leave you headless, necklace, as a better statement. Sweat more and let him mix with the gasoline. I say this car cause a fair warning. Blue to the other side of the world, I can barely go and fix in a new foreign. Fire as well, like blocking again, like blocking. I'm too quick, only hit it. One more for the mausoleum. I pack out shows in the coliseum. Hands up, can I sell it? Young Gino in the building. Stand there, siege of our brown like you. Cause they want me to rest in peace, but they know that I'm undefeated.
Yes, sir. I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Stacking wins, stacking though, undefeated. Everybody only want me for the crown.
It is a bantamweight matchup between John Dodson and Marlon Moraes. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight. Well, good to be back at the pool here in Newark, New Jersey as we get underway.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, effective strike there by Moraes.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Nice jab by Marlon Moraes. Ooh, blocks the shot.
That one hurt.
Moraes gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
He landed a couple good shots here.
These guys throwing early. Head off the center line, slips the punch.
Oh, big right hand. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Wow. He's got him hurt here.
Big right hand.
All right, coming up next, it's a welterweight showdown between Nick Diaz and Stephen Thompson. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight.
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Oh, effective strike there by Thompson. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
Punches here.
Oh, straight right.
Oh.
Back and forth we go.
Body kick, look at that. Hurt him with that right.
Looking to land the right just out of range.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Whiffs on the straight right hand. Not there. Able to land with the left hand there.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks. Good defense there. Both guys have been hurt in this first round.
Thompson gets caught with that punch.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Wonder Boy gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. Oh!
Could
Oh, he hurt
it. Did scar him a little bit.
He's rocked.
Oh. And now starting to snap off that jab.
High kick.
Oh.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Well, back to his feet here, Joe, but look at him. He is hurting for certain. That man is in a world of trouble.
It's not just his speed. It's speed with proper technique, and that's one of the things that makes him so dangerous. And an arsenal of information when it comes to movement.
Keeps going back to that jab. Keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Oh, huge block.
Oh, cooked him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. Oh, nice. Into side control.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. He pummels under, and now he's got double underhooks.
Oh, there's the single. Well, he gets up again here, Joe, but he looks hurt. How about that shin? Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. He's got him hurt here.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, he might be out.
Straight shot for the victory.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's take a closer look at that from a...
All right, let's get it inside the... Next, it's a welterweight bout between...
You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the famed Madison Square Garden right in New York City. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Huge block there. Oh, big shots being landed on both sides here.
Good shot to the body by Diaz. They're going after it quick here.
Look at that. Nice.
Really finding the range now. Good series of kicks. Those are all landing, Joe.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
He blocks the punch.
Wham! The right and the left behind it. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Wonderboy gets caught with that punch.
Oh!
Moved right into that straight punch, Joe, and that one landed with some pretty good sting on it.
Oh! Big punches here. This could be it right here.
Wow!
Oh! He's out! And here's the end.
We said it. All right, coming up next, it's a welterweight matchup between Nick.
There you go, first one. You ready? You ready?
So much MMA history has been made inside this venue, from Pride to the UFC, and we are underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama.
Oh! Huge head in! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Oh, very nice.
Oh, straight right!
This is crazy! Oh, my goodness!
He is going after it here.
Ooh, he landed a huge hook there. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Landed that one. Nice kick there by Wonderboy Thompson.
The oh, he landed an uppercut. Joe.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Big body shot. Shot there, too.
Wind it up on the right there to no avail. Nice combination by Thompson. And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. How about that shin?
Oh, both men exchange.
Pretty good jab there by Thompson. He's looking for that left hand. Not there. Thompson gets caught by that straight punch there. Just over 3 minutes to go, round one.
Nice combination.
Thompson's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Clean jab.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Exactly.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand. Nice. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh!
He's happy to the left. He's back to his feet, but he's hurt. He's blocked. He hurt him with that hook.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh!
He's in big, big trouble here. Hard straight punch.
Whoa!
Big body shot. Body. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, big left hand there, Joe.
Big straight punch. These are some bombs he is throwing.
Oh. Back and forth we go.
Hard hook.
And now he lands a combination.
Big body shot there, too. Nasty combinations here.
Using his jab effectively here, Joe. Punch is blocked.
He got tagged there.
Whoa!
He's in big, big, big trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Let me talk to you for just a quick moment.
All right, coming up next, a good welterweight matchup here between Nick Diaz and Stephen Thompson. Or...
You ready? Fight.
Here we go.
Front leg sidekick, very effective.
And he lands it. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Thompson. Just misses with the straight right. Oh, effective strike there by Thompson.
Nice.
Oh! defense is holding up. Just missed with the left there. How about that shin?
They're going after it quick here.
Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there, but as he leans forward and trying to get into his own strike.
Wow! That's it. He's out. He's out. The fight is over. Wow.
Steven Wonderboy Thompson. Man.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buff.
See it coming like Jordan hitting jumpers. Yeah, they asked me when that new music about to drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah, oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town. Let it sound started.
Coming up next, a welterweight matchup between Nick Diaz.
You ready?
All right, ready to go with live action here from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas.
Kick lands.
Overhand punch to the head, blocked though by Thompson. Diaz gets caught by the solid uppercut there. He's a hard guy to hit. That one certainly found the target.
Oh, beautiful kick. Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Leg kick now.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab. Caught him with a punch.
Continues to mix it up. Going to the head. Mixing in some body shots.
Good counter.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there. But as he leans forward in trying to get into his own striking range, he's going to pay the price there to the body. Got to be careful. You don't want to eat too many of those power hooks downstairs.
Good defense there. These guys are swinging.
Thompson's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward.
Tagged him.
Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land. Hookshot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Diaz. There's a kick.
Tags him.
As he presses forward with the combination there. Well, that one appeared to stun him.
This could be it. Oh, he's going for it here.
To avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Thompson.
Vicious shot to the body. Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Nasty combinations here. He's in trouble. He's in trouble. They're trading strikes here. Nice head kick.
A big right hand.
Jab.
Oh, good head movement there. Oh, nice look. Oh, he's gotten hurt here. Yeah, looks a little awkward.
That body shot hurt him. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here. Oh, he's hurt. That's a hard shot with the left.
Let's see if he can follow it up. Back to the feet.
Lands a huge kick. Kick, but miss.
Punch is blocked.
Nice kick by Diaz.
Slips the punch. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
No! He's trying to hang on. A huge right hand for the victory.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there.
next, it's a welterweight bout between Nick Diaz.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, the Octagon has touched down here at United Center in Chicago, Illinois. Seemingly an annual stop for the MMA leader here in the Windy City. Great to have you with us, as always, as we get underway. Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, straight to the body by Thompson.
Looking to avoid that left hand.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing. Diaz's shot is blocked.
Welcome to the jungle.
Going to the body there with the right kick. Wonderboy gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though.
Tagged him. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Thompson gets caught with that punch.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Once again, establishing the jab here.
He's taking some shots now.
Hit him hard with that hook. Huge hook there, Joe.
Big body shot. Body. Body kick, look at that. Really missed with that right hand. And a left hand behind it.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Try to establish that jab. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to...
Oh, big left hand!
He's got him hurt here.
Big shot! What a jab.
What a fight we got going on here.
Big straight punch.
Thompson's...
No, big shot in the clinch. It's over.
Steven Wonderboy Thompson!
And here's the end of the fight.
We get the... Coming up next, it's a welterweight bout between Nick Diaz and Steven Thompson. Our tale of the day for this, our main event of the evening. Both fighters are 34.
Well, always great to be back in the MMA hotbed that is Rio de Janeiro as we get underway here at the Juness Arena in Brazil. Opens with the inside leg kick. Thompson's strike attempt there is blocked.
Oh, we got tagged. Caught him with a punch. Blocking almost all these shots.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately...
Oh! This could be it! Big body shot there, too.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
And here's the end of the fight.
We lashing out at you. You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is...
next, it's a welterweight bout between Nick Diaz and Stephen Thompson. Our tale of the tape.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Lands the right punch and follows it up with a nice left hand. Nice sequence there by Diaz. Oh! Oh!
Body kick, look at that.
The big right hand.
He is going after it here.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, very nice.
Both guys landing big shots. Now a right hand. Lands a big right hand.
Nice. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, huge right hand. He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, big left hook there.
High kick. He hurt him.
Wow.
He's hurt. Knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It's certain. All right, here. Coming up next, a welterweight matchup between Nick Diaz and Stephen Thompson. Our tale of the...
Ready?
We are underway. Wonderboy gets absolutely punished by that head kick. Lands a punch.
Good defense there.
Straight to the body by Wonderboy Thompson.
The kick gets through.
Oh, good kicks.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming out of his
head. So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Diaz gets absolutely pelted by that head kick.
He is all about that left kick to the body.
Kick lands for him there.
Just, oh, he tagged him with a right hand.
Nice punch from the clinch by Thompson.
He scrambles back to his feet. And this is what has always made Stephen Thompson so special.
How about that chin?
He's doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Straight right is there.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Nice kick there by Wonderboy Thompson.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch. Nice shot.
He slips to avoid the right.
Oh! This could be it! Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, nice. Beautiful
body shot
there, too.
Oh, he might be out. Both guys landing with conviction now. Oh, straight right.
Oh, big kick to the head.
That kick blocked by Thompson. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Pretty good jab there by Diaz. Thompson gets absolutely melted by that head kick.
caught him with a punch.
The kick is there to the body.
He's hurt again.
This could be it right here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Blocks the shot. Oh, Joe, that cut is getting worse. Rated R, looking nasty now.
Oh, very nice. Tags him.
And he caught the kick. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the floor.
Oh, he's getting tagged.
Big body shot.
Body. Beautiful job defending the position. Nice.
Elbow landed now from the bottom by Diaz.
He's got to make some sort of attempt to get out of this guard.
Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Oh, and he's back up again. Well, he has stayed technical, but he is really starting to chew up the opposition now. He came out super aggressive really as we've ever seen him in the UFC, and now starting to uptick the volume again. Nice start here in round one. Goes for the clinch now, Joe. He was stunned. Now let's see if this gives him time to recover. Underhook here.
And separate. That one hurt. Tries.
Oh!
Wow! He's hurt. Oh! He hurt him!
Next, it's a welterweight bout between Conor McGregor and Stephen Thompson. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. McGregor is 29. Thompson is 34. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter holding a professional record of 14 wins.
Here you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go.
Oh, turn side kick, very nice. Hit him hard with that hook. Hit him with a jab.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
That one hurt.
Oh! Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Hard straight punch.
What a fight we got going on here.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Hook hits home.
He tagged him. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
This could be it right here.
Oh!
Some real power shots here.
Oh, he's going for it here.
The big right hand. Oh, and he lands another jab, using the jab beautifully all night. Conor McGregor. McGregor gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You got to do better defensively. Oh, and just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, near perfect technique to land that seminal blow to finish the fight here in round one. And that's exactly the way a fighter draws it up. You don't absorb anything in terms of significant damage, and then you're able to knock your opponent out. So this is exactly the desired result for him here tonight.
Let's see that again. Boom! And then
now we go. Right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Paulo Costa and Yoel Romero.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go.
Feints with the punch.
Oh, the straight hand lands flush to the body by Costa.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Effective strike there by Costa.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Oh, nice jab. Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Nice leg kick. That's a big hook. Good defense there.
Oh!
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Beats a big knee. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it, so let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments.
Oh, good hard kick. Nice. It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek.
Back and forth we go here.
Nice knee. Kick to the body.
Straight punch on the counter is good by Costa.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here. That one hurt.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Absolutely. Excellent job of timing these combinations. Straight left.
Straight to the body there by Costa. Oh, beautiful technique to land the overhand.
All of those are blocked.
Oh, he lands a huge move to the body. Big
oh,
elbow there.
Man, that is rough.
Lands a nice 1-2. Big knee to the body.
Oh!
Now they're both throwing with power.
Vicious combinations. Beautiful hook. He changes stances and switches southpaw.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
Romero gets caught with that punch. Uppercut attempt here. Nice job defensively there by Costa. Romero's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward. Slips the punch nicely there. Well, plenty of time here to go in round one. He has really gotten off to a good start tonight. He and his corner prioritized an aggressive all-offense start to this one, and that is exactly the way it's played out. Costa gets up again here, but he looks hurt.
Oh, we got tagged.
Oh, that's a big elbow there. He didn't miss with that uppercut.
Nasty combinations here. Body kick, look at that.
Well, they've made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So they have got the timing down here at this point of the fight.
Nice. Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
Well, he got Craig.
Oh, huge right hand.
Oh, what a leg kick. This could be it right here.
The left hook hits home.
Rocked him with that right hand. Good combinations landing here.
Knee to the body. Oh, nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there.
Look at that nasty jab.
Just out of range with that right hand.
Caught him with a punch.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Tags him.
Wow!
This could be it.
Big knee to the body.
Oh, with authority the body.
Get up. 30 seconds to go in this one.
Oh!
Wow!
He is stumbling.
Before the end of the round, he lands an absolutely... We now go inside the octagon where Bruce Buff...
It is a welterweight matchup between George St. Pierre and Kamaru Usman. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. George St. Pierre is...
You ready?
Here we go. Damaging strike there.
That one hurt. He got tagged there.
Good series of punches there.
Whoa!
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, very nice.
And he's looking for that left hand, just missed. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that
strike. Oh,
huge right hand!
Oh, he hurt him. Bad, bad.
Body kick, look at that. Big shot.
Combinations here.
He hurt him with that hook.
How about that shoot?
What a jab.
These are some bombs he is throwing. George landing some serious body shots.
I would agree with you there, Joe. These body strikes are really going to start to take their toll.
Nice straight right.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
And he lands.
Oh, he's hurt again.
This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
Oh, he might be out. Midway through round one. Watch the shot to the body. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Very good job of timing these punches. Nice jab.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Nice right hook.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Hook there, Joe. We got to fight, folks.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, another body kick. Hard hook.
George continues to attack the body.
Oh, nice single, look at that.
Usman gets up, but he looks dazed and confused.
Oh, hard kick.
Needs another body shot there. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Kamaru Usman. Shot to the body here, blocked by George St. Pierre.
Oh!
And he continues to work the body here. Superman punch lands, Joe. You can tell he's worked on that. Both fighters throwing heat now. Nice 1-2 combination there. Now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here.
Oh, he landed a right hand. Oh! He's hit again! He's got to be careful here.
Back to the feet.
This is crazy! Oh, my goodness! Oh, another one! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Take a look at this from a different angle.
Can we go back?
Not hurt anybody in the same club that used to turf everybody. I put in 25 hours, I outworked everybody. Turned down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown. I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, I do what I wanna. I know you are who you really are when you're alone, but I stay so solid with the bros. Hyped up, whoa. Turn up the baseline. I don't ever watch no faces, but when I'm on FaceTime, give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy, that's a war cry. And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find, can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers. Better believe in the powers.
It is a women's bantamweight matchup between Amanda Nunes and Holly Holm. All right, almost ready to go with this one. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. Nunes is 29. Holm is 36. The rest of the numbers are nearly identical. We send it inside the octagon. Here's...
You ready to fight? Ready.
We are underway. Working out of that southpaw stance.
Missed the mark.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe.
Beautiful jab by Amanda.
Oh!
Body kick, look at that. Nice left to the body. Oh, look at this. Who saw nice that coming? Shot. Oh, stunning kick. Oh.
And just like that, the fight is over.
That's it.
Wow. Wow. We get...
Trip. Now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog. I'm on ships. Roller coaster grip. I'm what's major now. Stop, boy. I got hot rods. It could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out. See what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred. Fought and lost with the war. Drop me off around the corner. Just let it run. Lead a car. Get up the road and turn. This what I thought. From Boulder City. Cook your little grocery and you ain't fault. They love the way I talk. My swag, I'm not regular. The fans going mad and my band's on a pedestal. Women in the stands, babe, don't let me.
All right, coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Eddie Wineland and Marlon Moraes. All right, now our...
Here we go.
Inside leg kick. Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh!
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, he gets tagged there. Nice combination to the head. Well placed kick there by Eddie Wineland. Keeping busy here on the clinch.
And he goes to the knee to the body.
And they separate.
Nice switch.
Changing to the southpaw stance now, Joe.
He's fainting with the punch.
Oh, strong hook to the head there by Moraes. Well, he moved right into that straight punch, Joe, and that one landed with some pretty good sting on it. Oh, nice straight punch there by Marlon Moraes. Straight right, he misses.
Good defense there.
Oh, nice strike landed there by one.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Now mixing one into the body.
Oh, he got tagged.
He's got him hurt here.
To all my fans. I got Ferragamo holding up my pants. I turn up on the stage while I hit my dance. I get serious when it come to business. Don't waste my time, boy. You know that I ain't playing. I got a clicker, clicker. We move, we dumb. 20 holes land where I'm standing. I never dap you with the left hand. I draw down with the Glock in the right hand. I got Panthers with me when I walk in. A lot of shooters waiting in a Sprinter van. I swear that I'm hot, boy. I need a fan. I got prices and sales and they all pan. Make it rake while I'm using the left hand. Bring it back while I'm using the right hand. I don't trust you cause you dab with the left hand. I keep something up on my hip, that's my right hand. All my dogs come first, all lost in the purse.
left hand, right hand.
Straight ahead, a bantamweight tilt between Dominic Cruz and Marlon Moraes. All right, now our tale of the tape for this bantamweight scrap. Cruz is 3 years his senior. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. We send it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC. Bets.
Ready? Ready?
Here we go. Effective strike there by Marlon Moraes. Ball misses with the jab. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Cruz. Effective punch there by Marlon Moraes. And there comes the separation now.
That one hurt.
Going to the body now with that hook. Well placed there by Moraes. Very nice leg kick there by Cruz. Moraes has got the clinch here in the early going. That knee might have landed there.
Struggling for position in the clinch. And separate.
Oh, and he goes switch kick to the body, Joe. Nice job there by Marlon Moraes.
Side control again. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. And he passes. Side control. Good shot to the head. And they're down on the ground. Inside the guard right away. He's got half guard. He postures into place. Hip escape. Nice hip escape. Into side control again. Big shot. In half guard now. Mounts again.
Cruz gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet.
Right hook.
Takedown defense holds up. Battling for hooks. 3 minutes to go in the round.
He's got full guard here. Now he's in half guard.
Tags him with the left. Cruz gets back up again.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh!
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Oh, straight right. The left hook hits home. Oh, man, defensively leaving a lot to be desired there. He moved right into that hook. His head was wide open and there for the taking. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here moving forward.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Oh, huge kick to the body.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
That knee might have landed there. Big right hand there.
Beautiful right hand.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
They're working from the clinch once more. Clinch.
90 seconds to go in the opening round.
Look at that nasty jab.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Landing a good series of strikes here. Punches in bunches. Well, you gotta like the way he has started this fight tonight. He has come out aggressively, connecting on a lot of shots here in this first round. No doubt a crowd-pleasing approach from him here tonight. Throwing that jab yet again out of range.
Good body shot.
Moraes' lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling.
And he's looking for that left.
Cruz gets hit by that kick to the body. 45 seconds to go here in round one. Oh, nice job to get the guard up there as the strike is blocked by Cruz. Effective punch there by Marlon Moraes.
30 seconds now to go in the round.
Oh! This could be it. These are some bombs he is throwing.
Wow, look at that takedown, man.
Trying to mount. He's got it. Full mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Nice punch by Marlon Moraes.
Back in the mount. This is crazy. Look out for the arm. Look out for the arm. Wow, that was close. Let's take a look at it again here. Let's see it again.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Round two underway.
That one hurt. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, he just continues to land with a high volume of strikes here. Not unlike the previous round, Joe. And at least if his body language is any indication, he is not slowing down whatsoever. He gets hit with an outside leg kick.
Very nice.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
And he continues to work the body here. But Ice gets in the clinch.
He's changing knees here in the clinch.
But Ice gets the takedown. Now let's see if he chooses to pass here, Joe.
Full guard here.
Bruises all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow.
Very nice sweep. Winds up at his opponent's guard. He's putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass.
Back to the feet now.
Slightly deflected.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
Constantly a moving target.
Trademark inside leg kick there by Cruz.
These guys are swinging.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Absolutely.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here.
Now he's in guard. Big body punch. Back up to his feet again.
Oh, lands another shot to the body. Beautifully placed as he continues to punish his opponent's midsection here in this round. Nice punch by Moraes. Oh, massive kick. Everything behind it. That one appeared to stun him. He's got him hurt here. Oh, the jab followed by the right hand.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Big straight punch.
But Ice gets double under hits here on the clinch. Normally now he'll try to change levels and go for a takedown.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, and he lands yet another strike to the body. Pinpoint placement right underneath the elbow. Very nice leg kick there by Marlon Moraes. Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush. Outstanding kick there by Dominic Cruz.
How about that chin? Certainly showing off some good hands here tonight.
Moraes is lower jaw.
Whoa! This could be it right here.
Takedown. Man.
Nice shot to the head.
He's in half guard.
Oh, useful strike on the ground, that was. Gets up again here, but Hurton.
Switching stances here.
Looking for the left hook.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket.
Beautiful jab. Jabs off the left and jabs off the right.
He tagged him! He's in big, big, big trouble.
Huge elbow. His liver shot lands.
You can tell that body shot hurt him bad. Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for the... Now we go...
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here.